Hello again, everybody, on the YouTube. It's your boy, the Memphis XLR8, back at it with Dueling with the Boys. Everyone's favorite show where I duel the boys. Joining me, as always, is TheShimario.
What's up?
As well as Necro Stank Pussy.
Hello.
Yes, Necro's somewhere stealing a deck. He's getting ready. We're going to be doing another booster drop duel today. I must reclaim my honor. Yeah, Shem beat me last time. But this time will be different. Possibly. Maybe. As soon as Shem, shows up. I've been on here for like 2 hours, and where the heck have you been? Alrighty, here we go. We are going to be starting this up and getting it going. Alright, you get to pick. Fine. No, my deck. Well, I'm already looking at your... I got a little bit of a glimpse at your Cyber Dragon deck.
I can't see your deck.
You just got to pass over my deck a little bit and you can see it. I mean, I can see some of the shit you had in there and some of the shit I agree with and some of the shit I question your sanity.
All right. Told you, I don't know what I'm doing. So.
I know. Well, that's going to be next episode, which is going to be coming out pretty much right after this one, after I do all the editing. I mean, right now we're waiting for you to pick cards. Don't forget, this is timed. Let's see here. There's some good stuff and some good different stuff. And I'm hoping to get some of that good stuff, man. Get that one. It's all a matter of picking the good stuff, you know? You don't want to pick the bad stuff. Let's see.
I saw one card I'm familiar with.
I see nothing. All I see is trading cards. Oh, man, I'm running low on time here.
Yes,
I am running ever so slightly low on time, and I don't appreciate that. We shall see. I think the next bag is the last bag. We might have to do a bit of a lightning round sort of thing. Yeah. You know, just kind of like pick shit. Just kind of like pick shit, you know?
You have the XC.
Okay, I'll take the XC. That's fine. Yeah. Hey, if they fix this in the interim between the last episode, I might be able to summon this, and then you're in trouble. They don't call it Gaga Got Cowboy for game for nothing.
I highly doubt they fixed it.
I mean, you never know. They might have. Okay. I mean, it's a hand. I can live with a hand. What do you got? What you want? What you got? You got something for me? I mean, you got something. You said a card. I presume you have a card after said card. Or are you reading what your cards do?
Reading.
Me? I didn't need to read. I only had to read like one or two cards. Jane Lightsworn Palette. Okay. Well, now you have the middle two cards.
All right.
Yeah, that's kind of how Lightsworns work. Alright. What did you
choose that card?
I have no idea. Well, Gainer's in the graveyard, sadly. I drew Valhalla. I can just special summon a monster from my hand now. What say you to that? Gains 500 attack point. Okay. Negate a spell effect that targets that monster. Fascinating.
Okay,
you do that. Uh-huh. Let me think about this. I summon forth this guy in defense mode. And I'll set this in defense mode. Your move.
Let's see.
Rare metal morph. I remember this card very vaguely. I mean, here's the thing. If I can just stall you out... Jane will eventually cost you all of your cards in your deck. I mean, yeah, the T-Thunder. T-Thunder. Th-th-thunder. Lightning.
La-la-lightning.
I mean, yeah, you get a token, but I'm bouncing your thingy.
No, that's nice.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you would hit him with Jane, but I guess I was asking a bit much.
Yeah, not that stupid.
Or are you? Because my other monster is Electromagnetic Bagworm. So this is mine.
Oh, come on.
And I get to keep it until my next end phase. Also, he loses 500 attack and defense permanently. So your rare metal morphs at end effect does nothing. Unless I try to target Jane with a spell effect. I wonder how Jane's effect... I guess Jane won't activate its effect. That or he's going to mill two of my cards, which would not be fun. That would be a bit weird. I don't think that's how that works. I don't think anyone expected that to work. Okay, what do we got now? What do we got in the hands now, lads? Let's see. Can I turn you into this effect? Okay, I don't want to do that. I summon forth Lion Gear. And then... I'm going to go ahead and attack. Well, what you got this time? You don't got no mirror forces. I know that.
Yeah, I know. But how did you do damage?
Damage?
You did 600 to me when my monster was a defense mode.
Oh, it's Lion Gator. He gives all my monsters piercing damage.
Oh, of course it is.
Well, yeah, it's, you know, if you control a reptile other than this guy, reptiles gain piercing damage. And typing don't matter in this version. So technically, I got piercing damage. So, reset effect. Yeah. I didn't have to mill anything. I don't want to mill nothing. I just clicked the reset button. And then you got Jane back. Thing is, Jane can beat over my Gator because of his gaining 300 attack thing. Which are sad news bears for me, but whatever. Sometimes in life, one must lion their Gator. Another Blue Thunder, you say? Okay. I mean, that's how you want this to go. Ouchie. You sunk my battleship. How dare you?
So this effect only goes off during my turn, right?
What?
Jane
only does it during your end phase.
Yeah, okay.
And Blue Thunder only gives you token when he destroys a monster in battle.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna do this because I want to mill a card.
Oh. Kind of a waste, but okay. Oh, wait! Metal Morph negates! That's an automatic effect. Rare Metal Morph. Negate a spell that targets that monster. Oh, baby, you don't even read these cards. You didn't read that. Okay, now mill your cards. Mill your cards of shame. Come on. If you control psychic, apply this effect to all psychics you control for the rest of this turn. You just wasted that card.
Yeah, I did.
You did. Okay. Oh, well, you lost Breaker, who is the magical swordsman. Let me think about this. I've got stuff, and I'm not sure which stuff I want to do. You know how it is. I shall summon forth Eye Iron. And then I can use his effect to make him 400 points bigger. But I can't attack the turn that effect goes off for some reason.
What's the point of doing it?
Because I could. That's why.
Is that permanent or just...
That is a permanent stat increase, yes. Yeah. Sadly, though, Jane can still beat over Eye Iron. But now you have to use Eye Iron. I mean, Jane to kill Eye Iron, so it's something. Plus, you wasted all those cards. So... I think I'm in a good spot right here. I think I'm in a decent spot. Question is, now what are you going to do? I mean, you set another card. I presume it's a good card. I hear a lot of hum, and I'm not seeing a lot of trading card. Set monster, okay. Must have a flip effect. Otherwise, you would have put that in attackative mode. Ouchie. Let's see. 50, 40. Okay, that's fine. Ouchie. So now you must mill more cards.
Card. Oh, come on.
Ah, psychic sword, you say?
I hate this card.
I don't know. Why did you even pick it? I went with
Swamp
Mirror, dude.
I didn't read what it did.
Okay. Well, I've got Swamp Mirror here.
What does that do?
He's a trap monster. So this is mine now. Let's see. While I pull on the back. Can's attack. Let's see here. Once. Negated spell effect. Okay, so does Rare Red Metal Morph still work? Does it still negate stuff? That's a good question. I don't know how that works. Regardless, I play the Mark of the Rose. Gimme.
What are you doing?
I'm stealing your Blue Thunder.
Oh.
Good. This is mine now. And then I equip my psychic sword. I'm the swamp guy.
Oh shit. Well, if you're gonna do that, then I'm gonna do this.
I see. Except I'm 3,000, meaning that doesn't matter.
On.
You only gain 400 off of that. And you can't banish
it.
I
didn't know how much you were getting.
It's the difference between. What is it? Yeah, my monster gains attack equal to the difference between our life points. That's what it says on the card.
I didn't read the card.
But why, though? Regardless, I'm going to attack this and see what it is. Defender. Okay, was not expecting Defender, I admit. You can have Blue Thunder back for a turn. Here you go. He is yours again. Now we get to trade this monster back and forth. That is the new rule.
Let's see.
Good play. I bet you wish you had Gaga Cowboy right now. Not that you can still summon it. Seeing as the devs refuse to fix that bug. I don't even know why that's a bug in the first place. I mean, Gaga Cowboy's a generic rank 4. He does not require specific materials. They just have to be level 4. It's very weird. So the question is, how many copies of Regeki do you have in your deck?
I don't think I have any.
I know, right? Why is that not in this battle pack? Like, Regeki, man. That's such an important card. I mean, my monster's 2,500. That makes him rather large.
This might work.
Whoa. So why didn't you do that on T45? He's bigger.
I know, but you're just going to get it back, aren't you?
Yeah, but that attack increases only till the end of phase.
Oh, well, I didn't know that.
It's literally right there. That monster gets 800 attack till the end of the turn. What did you do?
I did this.
You had another one?
Yeah.
Oh, no. So, its attack is what? 3,200. Oh, boy. This is not good, little Jim. This ain't good. I mean, I'll survive. Don't get me wrong. Ouchie. Plus, I get your teeth thunder back next turn, so...
Yeah.
I'm not dead yet. Dang it, how does it... Every time we do this, you pick the weird tech card.
Oh, shit,
somehow,
you know...
What?
I forgot to summon a monster before I attacked.
Oh, yeah, that probably would have won the duel for you. Also, if you had just used those skill successors on T45 and given yourself a token that had 1,500 attack points.
Yeah.
That probably would have helped a little bit. I'm just saying. Okay, well, I'm going to take this back. This is mine now. I summon forth Slate Warrior. Yes. Alrighty, let's kill Defender. I'm going to go off on a limb and say that other face-down monster is your other Defender. This is mine now. And no, we're going to attack with Slate Warrior. What is this? Tackle Crusader. Target a face-up monster. Change it face down. Okay.
It's, I don't know. Which one is the one that allows you that you control my monster?
Mark of the Rose. Are you going to just bounce Mark of the Rose?
I don't know. But I don't know which card I should.
This turn, your opponent can't debate cards of the same name as the card to turn of the hand. I mean, it's Mark of the Rose, or you flip Slate Warrior, or bounce Valhalla for no good reason. There's a lot of choices.
Okay.
Okay. Well, you get back T-Thunder.
Yeah.
This is fine. I am fine with this. You know what? Your move. I'm fine. I mean, you've got Blue Thunder T45. I've got an option token.
Holy
I'm pretty
shit.
Sure. What? Lord Poison?
I'm glad I picked this card.
Let's see. Magicians Unite, you say. What does that do?
It gets 3,000 attack till the end of this turn.
Ouchie. That is quite a lot. It's not enough to kill me, but it's close. Ouchie. Plus, Slate Warrior goes off, and I'm going to just weaken your Blue Thunder to the end phase. Well, actually, that's a permanent stat loss. So the question is, are you man enough to ram your option token and or other dude into
me?
Wait,
I can't attack you?
Yeah, that's right. Magicians Unite. Only the guy you boosted can attack.
God damn it.
That's kind of the whole idea of them uniting.
Oh.
Regardless, now it's my turn. I summon a unicorn. See, this is where my strategy comes, and I have a lot of equip spells.
Mm-hmm.
Well, sadly, that was not an equip spell. Sadness. I'm thinking how that works with Lord Poison. Eh. Well, it's back, baby. Give me Liberty, or give me your Lord Poison.
Oh, come on.
This is mine now. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and do the battle phase shuffle. I will destroy your blue option to under token. Pachumba. Well, lad, this is going to be a little difficult for you, isn't it? Because while you have nothing, you will be getting back Lord D Poison after he, you know, attacks you directly and all that good stuff.
Yeah.
Pachumba. Alrighty. And you've used up all your skill successors. I'm checking your graveyard for any other weird tech cards. There are none. Oh, wait. Nah. No. I was looking at Evil Hero Infernal Gainer. He does nothing. He does nothing.
Yeah, I think
regardless of that, you don't say that. You might draw the heart of the cards.
Oh, wait. Actually.
Ah, no, shit, bro. Oh.
I'm not going to lose.
You're not going to lose, you say?
We'll see.
Blast Chain.
What are you doing?
Make you might bigger.
Oh, well, I wanted it to go there anyway. So
I know, but I wanted you to take damage.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. What card do I want?
I mean, you get a monster, and the only monster... Well, suppose you could get Jane if you want to mill more cards.
Don't really... I could get Breaker of the Magical Warrior. He doesn't mill, and he still gains. He gains 300 attack.
Yeah, but that's only when he's normal summoned.
Oh, okay. Choices. Can't decide what to choose.
That's a difficult decision, isn't it? And I wish I had my dang Mark of the Rose back, but sadly it is gone. It is kaputsky. Alright, here comes Jane again. Jane might have to be in the thumbnail, because he's... what?
But I can't attack, because...
Why?
Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait, never mind.
Why would you not be able to attack?
I have no idea.
Huh.
Okay. I don't know why I thought that.
I don't know why you didn't go after the option token.
It doesn't matter.
I mean, you could have killed either one with your effects and stuff. And Unicorn, I would have to have crashed into you to get rid of you.
All right. Oh, not that guy.
Oh. Sadly, that guy. And now okay, I have the Banner of Courage, so now my monster will become bigger during the battle phase. What? Another one of your weird tech cards? Oh, no. Well, shit. That's going to be game there. Who the fuck keeps calling in the middle of card games?
Who knows?
Well, Shim, you motherfucker. You got me again.
Yep. These are the only...
this is the only card game you can actually beat me in. Even
well,
though
no, I've beaten you before, but...
Rarely. Yeah. Rarely. But, yeah, once again, you won. I don't know if Necro's ever going to come back.
I've been back.
Why didn't you say anything?
Because you didn't
Why don't you ever talk?
He didn't want to interrupt us.
Interrupt yeah. what? No, he just doesn't want to talk because he's a bitch. All right. Well, now it's Necro's mind turn. I got to...
All right, I'll be...
Yeah, you I'll go. Right you go do you, and I'm going to go beat up Necro. Alrighty, second duel. Can Memphis regain his honor? I don't know why Shim keeps beating me at this. It's weird. I used to beat him at this. I don't know. Regardless of which, let's see. Oh, you're actually using your Naturia deck for once.
Well, how do you know?
Because I can see it. Also, yeah. Wait, did you change it? I saw a
no,
bunch of...
I made
deck. Saw a bunch of shit in there I would never put in Naturias.
Well,
I mean, I made that Naturia deck forever ago with lots of love. Lots of love and blood. Regardless, you get to go first. Make your picks and make them good.
I can't pick till you're done turning your card, so...
No, you got to go first. She's...
I know, I'm still waiting for the thing to go away.
It's waiting on you, so I don't know what's taking so long. Okay, there we
it's
go.
It's because when it discards my deck, then yours.
I'm back. Who's winning?
We just started picking. Oh. Necro ran away. Well, you just think I'm going to lose all of them, don't you? One of these days, I'm going to steal that crown back from you. And then we'll see who's the crying wiggy little baby.
I don't cry. Only Patrick cries.
I mean, this is technically true, but at the same time, no. what? Yeah. Bigger monsters, habada. It's always the thing with the first few cards. You try to strategize, but you can never tell. I'm gonna pick this card. I think this card will work. Okay, oh, yeah. Let's see if Memphis can regain his honor. I
yeah,
think
will.
I will. I hope so. Because next it's you two gotta kill each other. And my only hope is that Necro can somehow beat Shim. And then Necro gains the crown, because that's how this works, is that whoever won last episode doesn't matter this episode. It's all about who wins in the end.
Yeah.
That's basically how this works. So are you going to pick something there, Necro?
I'm thinking.
Hurry up. I might have to plug in computer soon, because damn thing wants to die when I'm recording. I don't know why. Regardless, might be a low hum.
I leave my computer on all the time. Or I leave it plugged in all the time.
I see. Well, you do have a monster there, I won't deny it. But I have a monster as well. I also have creature swap.
Well, also a trap card. Wait, does this actually work?
I have no idea.
I'm reading it, hold on a second. Is your monster a plant type?
The types don't matter.
Oh, that's right. Actually, no, I won't activate it. You go ahead and take it.
Okay. Well, give me your Blizzard Dragon, then.
Well... Oh, I'll pick it.
It's too late now. It's mine. I'm a little worried. Is that Polygnosis or some nonsense?
You want me to say what it is for real?
It's Polygnosis, isn't it?
No, it's Plant Food Chain.
Oh. Well, then it's probably good that you didn't equip that. Regardless, I'm the first to do blood. There you go. There's some blood. All right, now it's your turn. The question now becomes, what else you got, bro? Okay, that's a wizard. When this card's normal summon, target a psychic in your grave. Well, you have nothing in your graveyard. That is a whole lot of nothing.
You know.
Hey, or, so,
what?
It's kind of random, but apparently, there were at least 5 Half-Life projects that were canceled before the release of Alyx.
Which is a
Half-Life game.
I know, I've seen
it. Isn't it a VR game or something?
Yes.
Yeah. And also, including Half-Life 3 was apparently canceled to make Project Alyx.
I see. Oh no, he's making his monster slightly bigger.
So that's why we never got Half-Life 3. So.
We still might get Half-Life 3 someday. You just gotta believe in the heart of the cards.
So when PS6 comes out and the Xbox, whatever number it's gonna be.
I mean, Half-Life is a PC game, so I don't think it's on console, right?
Who knows?
Well, I think it might. Who's that? Oh.
That's what. I might be in. Why do I keep getting into trouble over weird decks? Necro's got closed forest, which means his monsters are getting progressively bigger. I mean, I've got big monsters too. There's this tech Pete. Okay. Let's see. This card inflicts damage. Mill one card. Okay. Hey, that might help me for all we know. Okay, that did help me. Good.
Why?
I didn't want to draw a Stegosaur.
Oh.
Okay. Why would I want to draw this right now? I have nothing to tribute.
Oh, go ahead.
Great. Maybe I I had this strategy of, like, you know, stealing your monster. Maybe I should have kept creature swap a little longer. What can I say? Sometimes you get the right shit. Sometimes you get the wrong shit. Before damage calculate. Oh wait, cyber. Wait a minute. I forgot I could do this. I can summon this. And then go switches you face down. Huzzah. Okay. So now I have a 2400 booty, and you've got nothing.
Well, he's winning, though, for tech.
Life points don't matter. Everyone knows this. And I've drawn my tech card, Machine Assembly Line. This is the card I was wanting to use. Yes. All right. So your monster only has 400 defense points.
Uh-huh.
Your monster only has 400 defense points. Okay.
Uh-huh.
I can get around that. I can get around that pretty good. I got a Kawaki Meru.
Well, I don't tech. No. Uh-huh.
Go away, Aztecapede. So now, machine got destroyed, so I get some junk counters. Hell yeah, okay, baby.
What does that do?
You'll find out. It's a surprise. Ah, shit. Here we go again. He's got Call of the Haunted.
Thank you to do.
I mean, Shim's not watching, so I have to give him a play-by-play. And he brought back a stinky worm guy. Never mind, he brought back stinky blizzard guy. Who? Okay, he's 2200. Okay, whatever.
Still destroy everyone.
Oh, yeah, you're on water. I thought for a second that my stinky beetle was supposed to switch your mode, but that's not how that works. That ain't how it works, Jim. It ain't how it works. Not quite enough. I'm working on it. Okay, my turn.
Yep.
Alright, I'll set that. How many shits do I have in the graveyard? That's enough shits. I summon forth Bazu the Soul Eater. And use his secret ability. I'm going to banish two cards. This will make Bazu bigger.
But two and once.
Actually, it was 300 attack for each.
This is 20, 22 and bigger than mine.
Okay, well, maybe it's being stupid. I don't care. Right now, I've got Bazu the Soul Eater, and he's that big until this next coming turn. Okay, he's still 2400. Okay, so what do you got?
Ooh.
No, I don't like ooh. I like ah better than ooh. I'm just saying, Shim, what do you prefer, ooh or ah? Just stunned, confused, okay, that's agreeable. Jirak Protops, 100 attack for every monster your opponent controls. Psychic Jumper. Hey, that's my card, how dare you?
Well, it's your damn problem, not mine.
Alright, no it's not. Okay, so that means you have to give me Jirak Protops. And I gotta give you a thing too. Okay.
Oh, you pick or that pick?
No, you pick. I mean, you have to give me Protops. That's how that works.
No, that's weird. Now it works. That makes it 2700.
What? Well, that's the boost from Closed Forest.
Oh, that's right.
Luckily, I have butterflies to defense mode with you. Battle position change. Gets Shim every time. Or not Shim, Necro. Whatever your name is, it works. I activate another machine assembly line. Yes, okay. I do run two of them. And well, now I have gained even more attack points. So now I summon forth a telekinetic Shocker Man.
Oh no.
And now I do the attacking. I destroy Bazu. I'm sorry, Bazu. It's either you or me. Bazu, I loved you. You were like my brother.
I'm laughing at this stupid, the funny Breath of the Wild meme.
I see. What is funny and stupid about it?
Okay, so it says, Zelda, does anyone know how to rescue me? Me. I'll send you a link.
It's so fun because it's true. So fun because it's true. So what is Mr. Necro gonna do now? Exploder Dragon, I see. Well, you can kill anything I've got, but that's your one card.
We won't take Dell damage, won't I?
Yeah, you don't take it. Neither of us takes damage. You just, it's just a kamikaze card. You're just going to pop into whatever you want, basically. So you had no other monsters other than this thing?
Yeah.
Wow. What the heck is in your hand?
You don't want to know.
I mean, I kind of want to know.
Okay, so the what? Adjustment?
Okay, I can understand why you didn't equip that.
And I got Valhalla for no apparent reason.
I mean, you could have played that forever ago, but also Smeg. Then you could have summoned monsters from hand. And stuff.
I have no moss in my hands. So it doesn't matter.
But you could have played it anyway. Also, you could have just equipped Watt Adjustment to Exploder so he could have done damage. Because he's level 3, right? Pretty sure that's how that works. Yeah, because he would have been, what, 1800? He would have been 2600.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to use my secret tech now, Assembly Line. I can summon a monster whose level is less than or equal to the number of counters on my card. And I shall summon forth Bazu the Soul Eater.
Again.
Him back. And I banish everything. Bazu, man, take up your vengeance. Vengeance.
All right. That was kind of good duel.
Memphis has regained his honor. Okay, now it's time for you two to murder each other. And I'm rooting for I don't care who I'm rooting for. I root for the winner. How's that?
So I will join you.
Yes, you're still going to join me. That's why you don't really show. I mean, if you do a montage of it, it's fine. But showing the whole thing is
important. Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Why?
Are you... What? Like, are you open? Are you still...
I'm just watching. I didn't do nothing.
This connection terminated, so...
Damn it. Wow. You know what? I think we're just going to have to call today's episode. That's two strikes. We have other things to do.
Yeah.
So we're just going to call it a draw between you two to say that this episode is a draw. There is no champion today. Sadness. Very much sadness. But you know what? We'll be doing this again sometime, I'm sure. And I will win my damn crown back, you hear me? I will become the king.
Never had it in the first place.
I was beating you before we started recording. Did you forget? In fact, the first
time... It only counts when we record.
I know. So. Well, remember the first time we did record this, I destroyed you. I just lost the footage.
Uh-huh, sure we did.
Yeah, I did. You don't remember because I deleted the footage by mistake. There's a lot... There were totally pics, and you know it. But regardless of that, let's go ahead and say thanks, everybody, for watching. Sorry we didn't have the climactic battle between the two dudes who don't know what they're doing. But you'll have that next time, hopefully. So, again, thanks, everybody, for watching. Do remember to hit like button and consider the subscription if you wish to see more Battle Pack dueling. YouTube, give words to children.
YouTube?
You two are awful at send-offs. I just have to say that.
Oh, hey, sorry. I was just trying to see ya.